Hello again, everyone. Edwin Learnard back once again in this YouTube astrological segment. I'm going to be talking about people that have a Taurus, Sun, and Sagittarius moon in their natal chart. I'm going to elaborate and expound on that. What I'm saying is I'm going to be talking about people that have the Taurus, Sun, Sagittarius moon combination in their chart, a Taurus, Sun, and Sagittarius moon. Now, the basic character, which is the Sun and Taurus in this case, can be very loyal, steadfast, trustworthy, patient, persistent, and placid. Now, the Sun is the conscious side of the personality. The unconscious side, in this case the Moon, being in Sagittarius, can be more expansive, optimistic, outdoorsy, I would say, adventurous, exuberant, enthusiastic, and can even be very blunt. And the thing about this combination, like most Sun Moon combinations, you have a disparity in the conscious side, and then in the unconscious side. The unconscious side again being the Moon, the Sun being the conscious. The word, that's the side we're more cognizant and aware of. Now, Sun and Taurus, can be very predictable as far as the basic character goes, may even be seen as monotonous. And the Sagittarius moon has a need more to expand horizons, go outside the box. So you do have a strong disparity between the Sun and the Moon in this combination. Now, another thing too is that this person may bring those persistent and loyal Taurus Sun qualities into something that could be Sagittarius related. Yeah. It could be sports, publishing, adventure, it may be something with exploration, college teaching, advertising as some examples, theology, even religion. And this is, the Sun in our in astrology is about our wants, our basic wants. The Moon is connected with the needs, the emotional needs of the person. So in this case, you could have, the Taurus Sun wants to express, we want, it's about our expression to our Sun. And the Sun, the Taurus Sun wants to express pleasure and make money. And the Sagittarius moon needs to expand horizons, and it could be traveling abroad, global communications. So this could be combination with the Taurus Sun wanting to make money. I mean, everyone, practically everyone, wants to make money. They need to do it in order to subsist and survive. But it could be more emphasized with Taurus Sun people than many others. And it could be making money, could be doing something Sagittarius related, again, like something with the outdoors, or it could be sports, religion, philosophy. And it might be with more of that need to expand horizons. So this person, the Taurus Sun and the Sagittarius Moon combination, maybe someone, that might, make money doing something one time and then wanting to go out, branch out into something else and make money, in that endeavor. It could be the person that's generating income but expanding, their horizons while they're doing so, or it could be the person that that has that strong, desire to make money and may do so frequently by going out, dealing with foreigners, going overseas and doing it. It could be through importing and exporting as another example. And also too, the true self is the Sun. In this case, the Sun and Taurus could be rather sedentary, stagnant, have a strong aversion to change. Taurus, some people may have a difficulty in going anywhere or getting those people to go anywhere. And I would know something about that, having a Taurus ascendant. And the inner self, which is the Moon, in this case the Moon Sagittarius, could be very jovial, jocular, very positive and upbeat, and enthusiastic. And again, you have that disparity with the Sun and the Moon. The Taurus is a feminine sign, Venus, more negative, more pessimistic, more introverted. Sagittarius is on the masculine sign. It's more extroverted, gregarious. It's more inclined to be around the public. And this is a person that will likely be more, blunt, sometimes even tactless, more so than the typical Taurus sun person. It can be, keep in mind, the sun, is about, our actions. The moon reflects our responses and reactions. And the Taurus sun actions may be very methodical, deliberate, plotting. And you have Sagittarius moon can react, I would say, a little bit quicker, because most, all signs are pretty much faster than, Taurus in terms of the general movement. But the Sagittarius moon may react very exuberantly, enthusiastically to matters, and more so than the Taurus sun actions. So again, you have a person that could act in one manner and then react a completely different way. And the thing about this too, this is also, the sun reflects our drive and motivation. So the person that has a Taurus sun may be driven and motivated, which is the sun, to have stability, which is Taurus. And this may be attained through higher education, foreign travel, could be through publishing, advertising, maybe it's something outdoors or sports related. And the moon is about what we feel like doing, and also it can show how we want to be recognized publicly. So this person that has the Sagittarius moon may want to be recognized as somebody that has that's adventurous, that can expand horizons, that's a perpetual learner, willing to go outside the box, which is a strong contrast from the Taurus sun, which is the sun, is the fundamental character. In this case, could be very just placid, calm, even seen again as monotonous, more predictable, and someone that's not really wanting to go outside the box. So it's like the moon is, might be pulling the person one way, the sun a completely different manner. And now let's say, this is making an inconjunct aspect, which is 150 degree aspect in astrology. And I use the 3-degree orb in that. And let's say if the Taurus sun is at 23 degrees, as an example, and the Sagittarius moon is at 25 degrees. Inconjuncts can often require an adjustment and maybe too much or too little of something. And this could be, in this case, it could be too much of the expression of the Taurus sun or too much of the Sagittarius moon. It might be with the Taurus sun, if that's being emphasized a lot more, it could be too much monotony, doing something, just the sameness, too much, too much of an aversion to change and being stagnant. Or it could be too much of the Sagittarius moon energy, which is about maybe constantly wanting to expand horizons, not following. It could reflect not following through on things, not being persistent enough, which is the Taurus sun. And I'm constantly seeking to do something different, which if you emphasize that too much, could be to one's detriment, because it could indicate the lack of persistence, and the persistence of course is connected with the Taurus sun energy. So those are some ways that this could manifest and pan out for people that have the Taurus sun and Sagittarius moon combination in their natal chart. Anyway, people, that'll conclude this YouTube astrological segment. Until next time, Edwin Learnard saying stay well.